Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. So today I thought I'd do a barn vlog because I haven't really done one in a while. And seeing as I'm here at the stables today, well, I am every day, but you know. Yeah, I'm just gonna do one. So I have literally pretty much just got to the stables and then brought them in and just started grooming Buddy with a shedding blade. I am having a lesson on the weekend, so if you want to see that, just comment down below. Also, I really want to know if you do like my riding roars, because I do know I do a lot of them, and they are one of my favorite videos to film, don't mind that. But yeah, just comment down below, and don't forget to like it if you do like my content on this channel, and if you have any other video ideas, just comment them down below, and I will make sure to get them done for you, or try at least. So yeah, I'm just gonna groom my ponies, and I'll see you in a bit. So it has been raining a bit in England for the entire week. This is the only day that it's really been a bit nice. So yeah, this is the school. So I'll show you an overall view of it. But yeah, I chose today to ride because all the raining has been happening. So these are the jumps. So we've got poles in between them, and then before that, we have some trotting poles over there, and then going into some cantering poles. So yes, that is what we are planning to do. So I'm going to tack up and get on. Buddy is now all tacked up. By the way, I don't think I've mentioned this in the past videos. Gail did give him a new saddle pad, and it came, a new saddle, and it did come with the hard pad. But I got my own saddle pad with it, and it is burgundy with the baby pink half pad that she gave us, and it is just the cutest thing together, as you'll see in a bit. I'm gonna put Buddy's boots on because I don't think he really needs them, but yeah, just make sure. Going into the arena now. Look at that saddle pad. It's just the cutest thing. So we aren't riding for that long, are we, bud? He's like, no, I just want food. So I fed Mickey. And yeah, we're just gonna ride for a bit. And yeah, see you later. It's just started raining, so spitting, so it's probably gonna chuck it down in a bit, but you know.
Walking home and talking lows, to seeing shows in evening clothes with you. nervous times and getting drunk, to staying up and waking up with you. Now we're sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. All this delusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Everything that's wrong, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? And I'll be me. Throwing clothes across the floor, to teething claws and slamming doors at you. If this is all we're living for, why are we doing it, doing it, doing it anymore? I used to recognize myself. It's funny how affections change. We're becoming something else. I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you and I'll be me? Everything that's wrong, leave it to the breeze. Why don't you be you and I'll be me?
As soon as possible. I'm tired. Oh, you are tired, my baby boy. Mwah. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna just untack him as soon as possible, get Mickey out, and then feed him. See ya. We did just get in just before the rain started, so now I'm just gonna feed him and let them out. There you are. So we're letting Mickey Moodles out. Yes. But he'll be out in a minute, don't worry. Oh, he's so cute. So yeah. Okay, so what I'm planning to do now is clean my boots and clean my saddle and feed that pony. The one who keeps yawning. Oh, are you tired? I bet you are. Right, let's get you dindins. Show me your dindins. Show me your dindins. There's nothing in there yet. You ready, aren't you? Okay, so while he is eating that, I am going to take my half chaps and my boots off and
clean them and my saddle because they definitely need a clean, especially after it's been raining. Well, not raining, spitting, but you know, still my sun got wet. So, yes. I start off with my boots and half chaps and then go into my saddle, but I'm not going to film any of it, so yeah. So I've done my half chaps. That's a bit somebody. Anyway, I've done my half chaps and my boots. I just need to do the bottom and the sides of my boots. But yeah, now I'm going to go onto my saddle.